O me na kwa kloga no me na e o me me ma e o me o ma. He has done for them. He has done for them. He has done for her. He has done all that doctors could not do. Ah 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 ah. Hey, amame, amame. Muni nyamia yo no yo hini kokroko. Indeed, what God cannot do does not exist. The songwriter says, faithful, faithful, faithful is our God. Faithful, faithful, faithful is our God. Guys, I am super excited about this news. Indeed, what our God cannot do does not exist. If you do not know, Ozitochi is a Nigerian content creator and she's been married for 7 solid years. 7 years she has battled with infertility, and after 3 failed IVFs, according to her testimony on her channel, I have already shared her video on my community. I will link it in the description as well, so you go and watch to be encouraged. I don't know what you are going through, and I don't know what you are believing God for. I want you to tap on her blessings and believe in God. Believe that yes, when the I am that I am speaks. I want you to know and believe that when the time is right, that is what is recorded in Isaiah chapter 60 verse 22b. The Bible says, when the time is right, I, the Lord, will make it happen. Just as the Lord has made it happen for them, He is gonna do it for you. If you believe it, say hallelujah. The rock of ages, the I am that I am, the lion of the tribe of Judah, Wakasa, Onyankopon Wakasa, the Lord has spoken for them. My dear, I am overjoyed. I am overjoyed because I know how it feels like not to have a child at a certain age and not to think of living with a man under the same roof for 7 solid years. Ah, her in-laws have tried, oh. Her husband has tried. When I listened to the testimony, I said, oh God, this is the type of man that every woman needs. The man has been supportive. Oh, Asanayi, we salute you. God richly bless you. Finally, 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 Ozi is not going to trouble you that much, oh, for pizza. For pizza. Now she's going to be breastfeeding. She's going to be breastfeeding the baby. So your trouble is now minimized, Asanayi. On a more serious note, may God bless you for stepping in, for standing by her, for the encouragement, for the support. You have been the best of support that she ever needed. You have been the best support for her in this journey, because without your support, I don't know how the weight would have been on her. When the time was right, the Lord made all things beautiful in their lives. They said that they tried IVFs on 3 different occasions. They tried with their might, and when they least expected, boom, God did it. God did it. He manifested his power in them. He doubled their efforts. The Lord multiplied their performance. May he do the same thing for you. I am super excited. Trust me. I am super excited about the news. Hey, my dear. Indeed, our God is the impossibility specialist. I don't know what the doctors have told you. I don't know what a pastor have told you. The prophecy a pastor has given you. Whose report are you going to believe? Is it the Lord, your creator, the one who formed you in your womb? Is it his report you are going to believe, or that of your fellow man? I came here this evening to celebrate with them and to also encourage you. In the midst of her challenges, she was praising God. She was supporting other women who found themselves in that situation. She shared her experiences with other women, what to do as you wait on the Lord. She even have baby mama dance for a TTC mother, and a lot of women tapped into that and were blessed. And I was wondering, when is the Lord going to speak for her? When is the Lord going to speak for her? When is it going to be the right time for her? And hush, the Lord said, this is my time. He allowed them to do their own. He allowed them to do what they could. He allowed the doctors to try, but he said, yes, I created you. I know you from head to toe. Before you were born, I knew you. So I would step in my own right time. Peace. I may be talking too much. Ozi, congratulations. In Ghana, this is how we celebrate good news. So it ought to have been white. But this one, it is about a child. It's about pregnancy. So it's either going to be a blue or a pink. So we are ready for you. My dear, go and watch their video, go and learn from her channel, go and support her, go and subscribe, go and share the video on your communities for others to be blessed. The essence of this video is for you to know that there is nothing too hard for the Lord. There is nothing that God cannot do. That is what the songwriter says. He says, for I know whom I have believed, and I'm persuaded that he is able to keep that which I've committed unto him against that day. May the Lord answer all your secret prayers. May Ozi Tochi's story be a turning point in your life. May Ozi's experience be your portion in the name of Jesus. Have we prayed with thanksgiving? Amen. Mommy, say amen. Come and say amen. Come. Say amen. The Lord will do it for you. Only say only genuine. Say only believe. Believe. Amen. Bye bye. Chop kiss.